gonna lose her shit.
Can we talk, man? Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's gay bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them.
I could play this game all day.
The only reason cows get so buff is because they have extra stomachs to turn leaves into protein.
Got them lined up!
Buff cows to build muscle, obviously.
That's country living for you. Damn, I can build my own levels.
We couldn't have held that place without you. Thanks.
Fucking child's play.
You really turned the tide for us at that jail.
Target's in my sights. Where's
lock. Now we can track those boats. You should take to the skies and follow the signal. Addie's got her chopper all fired up. Give her a shout and she'll zip right to you. Get that eagle eye view and find those Bliss containers.
Amendment.
Thank you.
better. Okay, when you find those Peggy boats, follow them. They'll lead you right to their main stash.
Got some trouble just up ahead.
Hey, me again. So, like, I lost the boat GPS. Man, technology blows. Dude, you gotta check all the spots along the river. One of them will have those Bliss containers. I know you got this.
Gone south all the way to Texas.
Jess? It's Eli. I'm sure you've seen what's going on. And if you ask me, it's only gonna get worse. If I were you, I'd head on over to the den as soon as you can. Sooner or later, they're gonna come after you too.
Just a hot piece of ass. I can also fix helicopters.
gonna regret meeting me and the deputy.
Yo, I know you're like in it, but I had a brain flash. That place is some kind of old mining place. They're gonna have C4 and explosives all over. Perfect for blasting Bliss containers, right?
Found a safe spot to put the bird down.
You hurt me, but soon you'll see. You're only hurting yourself.
The containers! Save the Bliss containers! Touch the Bliss! Don't let them destroy it!
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish! You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go.
Yes.
Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Friends will be safe with me.
I'm good enough. I'm strong enough to get people.
Thank you. I have a bad feeling about this.
Virgil! Virgil, you okay?
A reckoning.
Talk to me!
Intake is a force. You tried to keep us out of this film, and we must teach you the truth. Nothing can stop the fog.
They're all pathetic cowards.
They're not letting anyone go.
Don't worry. They'll send help. They have to.
Can't trust these locals. They'll cut your throat as soon as they look at you.
Crap! I don't see a way out of this.
I'm going in quick! Oh. Good, I'll cover you!
The fight is over for you. Now you can relax.
Got
and accept his word.
My spy sister!
Help's on its way, I'm sure of it.
Bastards aren't showing us anything.
You're an enemy of a project, sir!
Drop your book, hurry!
Over here.
Thank you.
You gotta
for real.
Help me, please. Get over here, Brooke, hurry!
Oh my God. Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key!
Oh, no. 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 No.
Help me! Put pressure on it!
Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. you see what we can do? Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible. Walking the path. But now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him. Your sheriff was a wall. Wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. You cannot destroy. Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be a hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
have much time, right? The blast. You have to stop it. You have to hurry.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Hurry! Run!
The hell is this place?
We don't have much time, Rook. Kill the Bliss. Kill it all.
Get over here, Rook. Hurry!
Security locks now off. security logs now offline. Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security logs now offline. Open.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
Yeah. You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. And a lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
A seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.
The jail's been closed for about 10 years. Guess they figured it's best shipping the trash out of the county.
Kid, if you're near a shop, you might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with. Jesus Christ, you did it. Faith's gone. Henbane River is free, and with John in the ground, there's only Jacob left. He's dug into the north. Get going, Deputy.